A busy Halloween for Santa Cruz police last night. More than 15,000 people filled the downtown streets. Santa Cruz police were on the lookout for bad behavior. Police haven't released the final numbers yet, but at least 35 people were arrested last night, including one person for felony battery on a police officer. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen braved last night's festivities. She has this report.
Brings characters from far and near all to downtown Santa Cruz.
Originally a land far, far away.
Police presence is at an all-time high this year. Over 110 officers from 9 local law enforcement agencies are patrolling the Pacific Avenue Strip, asking that everyone play it safe.
But when people start to drink, people do become violent. There's fights and sometimes even worse in this situation. So a lot of what we've been focusing on is that you're welcome to come downtown. We just ask that you behave responsibly.
Santa Cruz natives Rachel and Ellie make this a yearly tradition. They dressed up as sheroes this year, ready to take anyone on, and say they definitely notice the increase in patrols.
I try to leave before like 8 o'clock usually, and I don't know, I feel safe right now with a bunch of cops walking around and stuff. This guy's kind of taking me out a little.
No, it's like, I think that this year especially, there are like way more cops than ever before, and I just totally feel safe down here. And
increased patrols or not, Pacific Avenue remained a hub for Halloween ghosts and goblins. Dancing and festivities in the streets increases as the night goes on, prompting some to make an early exit.
Oh, I'm headed for the hills at 10 because that's when drunken, dangerous people start showing up.
But others will party long into the night. By 11:30 Wednesday evening, 35 arrests have been made, including felony battery on a police officer. In Santa Cruz, Brittany Nielsen, KSBW Action News 8.